Okay, good morning. It is Wednesday, March 18th. Starting this home workout thing here for everybody. Hopefully, I will be doing YouTube Live starting tomorrow. So I'll post some times on when we'll be doing the workouts so you can follow live and then I'll be available for you to watch afterwards. So the goal here, starting off, we're going to be focusing just primarily on some body weight workouts. Eventually, I'd like to start building into utilizing some flex bands, some resistance band stuff, maybe a foam roller if you have one, some light dumbbells as we're going forward here. But I thought we'd give everybody a few days here to kind of pile up some stuff. The plan is to do some workouts Monday through Friday and keep them short, about 10 to 15 minutes, somewhere in there. Today, we're going to start off with a Tabata workout, which is 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We're going to be doing three exercises. I'll show you some progressions, regressions on all of them, and then we'll go from there. So the three movements we're going to do is a push-up, a squat, and something called a Superman or a modified Superman. So I'll show you some progressions, regressions, and all the movements, and then we'll get started. You're going to go 20 seconds of work on the push-ups. You'll have 10 seconds of rest. You'll go into the Supermans since we'll be on the ground. You'll have 10 seconds rest, and then you're gonna do 20 seconds of squats, and then so on and so forth, back up to the push-ups. So we're rotating each of the three movements. We're gonna go for six rounds of each movement, so 18 total rounds of this. So we should be done in about 10 minutes. We're gonna start off with a basic warm-up after I show the progressions, regressions, and then we'll cool down a little bit as well. So to get started here, our basic push-up, we wanna go nice tight through the core, slow down, touch your body to the ground, push back up. Okay? If you want to make this movement more challenging, you can use something like a resistance band. So if your goal is to build more strength and upper body mass, we'd be looking at adding some resistance to our push-up. So we put one of these bands on. And again, we go down slow, touch, push back up. Against some resistance. If you need assistance, if you struggle with a push-up, grab a chair, increase and decrease the height of where we're pushing up. So I'm right here, going down, pushing back up is one way to do it. If you have a stool, a bench, something like that, it's a great way to still get that full core engagement, but lessen the upper body toll on your push-up. Otherwise, the next regression that I like is what we call a half and half push-up. So we start from our toes, we slowly lower ourselves down, bring our feet up, push up from our knees. Back up on the toes, down, and up. Half and half push-up. The last one would just be doing everything from the knees. So the way that I would prefer is you do a half and half push-up or a chair push-up, and then in a last case scenario, go into the knee push-up. Okay, so you're gonna do 20 seconds of push-ups. Okay, after your 20 seconds of push-up, we're gonna do something called a Superman. So you'll be lying flat on your stomach. We're gonna I'll have our thumbs up, arms out to your side. We're gonna be squeezing our shoulder blades together, raising our arms off the ground, and then you're gonna be squeezing your glutes, raising your legs off the ground. So we're trying to work that posterior and the backside of our body. So it's gonna look like this. Up and squeeze, hold it for a second, back down. Up and squeeze, hold it for a second, back down. Okay? So again, getting as many of those as you can in 20 seconds. Then you'll have 10 seconds transition. We'll go and do a body weight squat. Squatting down, coming back up. Down. And up. Again, if we need to make it less challenging, so a regression, we're going to squat to a chair, down, back up, down, back up. If we want it harder, you can grab anything that will give you some weight. Could be a gallon of milk, could be a kettlebell, could be a dumbbell, could be a resistance band. Squat down and up. Down and up. Okay, So again, 20 seconds of those, 10 seconds rest, back on to the push-ups after that. Okay, so we're gonna get started here with our basic warm-up. All right, so we're gonna start off with just 10 basic jumping jacks. Get in some arm rolls. And then backwards 10. Go side to side for 10. All right. Knee raises, 1, 2, 3. Eight, 9, 10. Some leg swings, 10 on each side, 2. You need to hold on to something, hold on. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side, 1, 2, 3. So we'll go side to side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. Okay, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I'm going to be playing a clock here, so it'll be counting the 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. If you want to follow along with your own clock, you can do that as well. If you can't hear mine, just grab a stopwatch, grab any kind of clock. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. It's going to be 18 total rounds, so 9 minutes, and then we'll go from there. Okay, we'll cool down a little bit, maybe get some music going, watch your own music, plug that in. Going forward, less talking, more working out. We are going to get started here shortly. So grab anything you need here quickly, and we'll get started shortly. Get my music going. All right, we're gonna start in 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
To our Supermans.
3, 2, 1.
Coming up to our squats, finishing up round one.
3, 2, 1.
Going back down to our push-ups, starting round 2.
3, 2, 1. Go. 2, 1, rest. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Two down, four to go.
Two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Try and keep working all 20 seconds. If you need a extra break, maybe take a couple extra seconds in between sets.
Three, two, one, rest.
Back to those push-ups, round three.
Three, two, now one, go. Three, two, one, rest. Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest. Two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, back to our push-ups here. Hope everybody's doing well. Catch your breath, get ready to go.
Two, one, rest. Three, two, one, go. Three. two, one, rest.
All right, get to start our last round, your last round of push-ups, Superman, and squats.
Three, two, one, go.
That gets a little tough, a little tricky.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
Last 20 seconds of work coming up.
Three, two, one, go. Three, two, one, rest.
All right, that is our last set. Give a little bit of time here for you to catch your breath, grab some water, and then we're going to stretch it out here in just a second. We're going to do 60 seconds, something called the child's pose. We're going to do a hip stretch, 30 seconds on each side. Let's catch our breath. Grab water if you need it. We'll start here shortly. All right, we're gonna start our stretching in 10 seconds. We're gonna go in child's pose. So on knees, sit back on the heels. You'll walk your hands forward, putting your head between your arms. Just let your body sink down. Nice deep breaths. About 20 seconds. All right, next we're going to go into something called the pigeon pose. So we are going to tuck our foot forward like this. Chest should be over top of your leg. And as you get more and more mobile in that hip, you're just going to slowly start working down the ground here. Side. We're going to go for 30 seconds, starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. Make sure you take some nice deep breaths as you're stretching. Switch sides. Going in 3, 2, 1, and go. All right, that is it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed the workout. Come back tomorrow. share this with anybody that you'd like, and hope to see you again soon.